Okay, when we are thinking about adding or subtracting and we don't have to regroup, there's a really easy way to remember this. But again, as you saw, I like to use movement to help me remember things. So follow along with me. Ready? You start with the ones, 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 ones. Then you move to the tens, 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 tens. And all we're going to do is add it up, add it up. If it's 9 or below, drop it low, low, low. If it's more than a 10, then you go next more. And make 10 more, make 10 more. Woo! Add it up, add it up. Woo!